You want to taste some delicious meetha when you're here in Chennai. Made to recipes that go back 108 years.
You just relate Basha Halwa Wala and immediately relate it to Damka Road.
Well, and that's what we are about to taste, the Damka Road. I love the stickiness of that crust. I can certainly feel a bit of the denseness of the jamun. This is the ande ki mithai. Oh, I love the texture of it even as I break into it.
Zambazar, yeah.
So this place is famous for the
Damka Road.
Okay.
It's a basically sweet shop. They have other things also. They are known for their long gulab jamun, even ande ke mithai. But Damka Road is their USP. Like, you just relate Basha Halwa Wala and immediately relate it to Damka Road.
Damka Road is very famous here.
Yeah.
So people said that when you come to Chennai, Damka Road khana hai. Banta kisse hai sir ye?
Suji sir.
Very old dish.
108
years. Wonderful.
It's warm.
Oh, garam hai. Fantastic. Rave ka aur khova ka ratio hota hai.
Banane mein aise color change.
So this is a tradition that became 108 years ago. So यहाँ पे पहले बनाई है डिश. Well, and that's what we are about to taste, the Damka Road. So we tasted some biryani where?
Yeah, Mohideen Pallavaram.
Pallavaram, and from there we've traveled 40 minutes or 50 minutes. हाँ, यहाँ Mohideen से. वहाँ बिरयानी खाए हम.
यहाँ मीठा
खाए. यहाँ मीठा. I love the stickiness of that crust. वो रोट बहुत important है ना ऊपर उसमें वो texture आता है.
I believe we ask them to give that.
So I'm sure when people come here they say ज़्यादा रोट दो.
हाँ.
Yeah.
In fact, while packing we tell them give us more of roti.
Give us more of roti. It's tasty and it's very sticky almost, right? Crispy, chewy, almost like a fudge. So I can definitely taste the graininess of the semolina, but you're also tasting a lot more of the khoa, and I think that khoa has also been fortified with plenty of nehi. And for crunch, you have some of the melon seeds on top. Beyond the crispy, sticky bite of the roti, there's also an edge of bitterness that you taste somewhere in that crust.
Slightly burnt taste.
Yeah.
Mm. Yeah.
What do you call this?
Gulab jamun, but it's not the usual round.
I can certainly feel a bit of the denseness of the jamun. Inside there is a khoa, but it's not too sweet. So you're tasting a bit of the weight of the maida in the jamun. But once you get past that, you're biting into the solid creaminess of the khoa.
It's sweetless khoa.
And even the sweetness is a sort that's not cloying. What else is famous here, sir?
I like the carrot halwa.
This is the gajar halwa. Isme bhi kafi khoa hai. Well, this feels a little cold to the touch, so I'm told this gajar halwa came a little earlier in the morning. Look at, you're biting into the strands of carrot. The graininess of the
more of the khoa. I think the vegetable is just somewhere submerged inside the khoa.
Yeah, I'm sure there's some food color that goes into it. This, you can only feel the sweetness in this.
Contrast to the gulab jamun, this is on the more sweeter side.
This almost looks like a blob of pudding. So this is made with eggs, full eggs, egg white, egg yolk, and semolina. तो मेरे को सर बताइए आप, ये जो दमका रोड का ट्रेडिशन है वो कैसे शुरू हुआ सर?
ये मेरे ग्रैंडफादर ने शुरू किया
सर. व्हाट इज़ योर नेम, आपका नाम बताएंगे आप?
जलाल. चलिए, क्या है, ग्रैंडफादर के फादर ने शुरू किया.
अच्छा,
पहले वो बनाए थे.
हाँ,
उसको स्टार्ट किए, होता 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 50 जनरेशन आया है हमारा.
वंडरफुल. एंड इट्स द सेम रेसिपी, जो उसका जो रेसिपी है सेम तब से आप, वो मुश्किल नहीं पड़ता है आपको कि कंटिन्यू करना, मतलब वही रेसिपी वही टेस्ट आना, लेकिन जो इंग्रेडिएंट्स आते हैं वो उसमें बदलाव आया है ना।
पहले दूध इधर आता था, उसके बाद में खवा बनाते थे।
हाँ, खवा बनाते थे,
बना के बाद मिठाई बनाते।
हाँ जी,
अभी क्या है जो आता ना।
हाँ जी,
दूध नहीं आ रहा, खवा ही आ
रहा, खवा ही आ रहा है, तो उससे मैनेज कर रहे
हैं। जैसे खवा आता है तो हम काम शुरू कर देते हैं, हमारा ट्रेडिशन चल रही है।
सो आपके वो टेस्ट से जबान से पता लगता है क्या एडजस्टमेंट करना है रेसिपी में, वही टेस्ट बरकरार करने के लिए,
वरना इतना बड़ा नाम नहीं होएगा।
वंडरफुल,
सऊदी दुबई इधर ज़्यादा माल जा रहा है हमारा, कस्टमर्स ही ना उधर बहुत कस्टमर है, कनाडा यूके यूएसए हम क्या।
सुपर सर, ऐसे ही चलता रहे, थैंक यू वेरी मच, आपने हमें वक्त दिया, बहुत शुक्रिया तहे दिल से।
अच्छा,
बहुत अच्छा लगा आपसे बात करके, और आपके ग्रैंडसन से भी।
ग्रैंडसन, हाँ।
थैंक यू वेरी मच सर, थैंक यू फॉर योर टाइम। वेल, इट्स ऑलवेज नाइस टू अंडरस्टैंड, टू लर्न व्हाट गोज नॉट जस्ट इनटू द मेकिंग ऑफ द डिश बट द हिस्ट्री ऑफ द डिश। दिस इज द अंडे की मिठाई। Oh, I love the texture of it even as I break into it. There's a bit of a stickiness, there's a bit of a resistance in that crust there.
And the center will be moist.
It is not eggy at all. You're not tasting the overpowering flavor of the egg at all in this.
Its name is Ande Ki Mithai, you can hardly relate it to egg.
Matlab, kisi ko pata nahi hai, isme anda hai to pata nahi chalega. So even in this, there's some milk solids and the rava.
Yeah.
So basically, all the sweets here definitely have the milk solids and the rava. So that's a common factor. But the texture of it is a little different. So this one, for example, is quite akin to a soft brownie with a crust on top. Whereas that damka rot was very crusty with a hard crust on top, nearly completely roasted. But on the inside was quite soft. But out here, the texture is that perhaps of a rich tea cake.
Yeah. There is a equivalent in Mediterranean, basbousa.
The basbousa, correct. Very nice.
Yeah. It has less, little bit of essence taste, slightly. I can taste the essence.
So I guess if the essence in this would be the vanilla essence they probably use to balance the egg.
The eggy taste.
You want to taste some delicious meetha when you're here in Chennai, made to recipes that go back 108 years, definitely find your way to Basha Halwa Wala here in Jam Bazaar Triplicane. My favorites out here, in addition to the ande ki mithai, was definitely that damka rot. Even that limbi gulab jamun was nice, not very sweet. The carrot halwa was a bit rich in its sweetness. The ande ki mithai and the damka rot are the sort that hit the spot. I'm told that they also have the sorakai.
Sorakai, since today is Friday, they don't
sorakai
have.
Halwa, but today is a Friday, so it got sold out. And if something gets sold out, well, you know, they've got a good thing going. So I hope you've enjoyed this short segment here in Jam Bazaar, Triplicane. Until the next time, take care, stay safe, stay strong, and happy eating. That one was my top favorite, very close to the damka rot. I quite liked this, quite enjoyed it. It's almost on par, so itna hi popular hoga ye. And I love its texture, wo ekdam matlab ek moist brownie ka texture hai iska. Softness hai. Aur thoda matlab cake jaisa pakadta hai ye. Nahi, damka rot thoda aur naram hai. Halwa type hai. I love that crust that's formed on top. The original Basha, Basha Halwa Wala, they have no branches in the city. If you want the real deal, come here. If you'd like to support the work that we do at Food Lovers TV, do consider joining our membership community on YouTube by hitting the join button below or on the home page, and receive special privileges like behind the scenes footage, shoot updates, access to live Q&As, and a lot more. You could support us on a Patreon page as well. For more info, check out the links in the description below. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and leave a comment below. Happy eating!